Dad would always write original music.
Growing up, we'd always listen to his music while he was playing on the piano and writing. Watching Dad write original songs inspired us to do that.
So we couldn't wait just to get back that pen and the paper and start writing another one for this weekend.
Cool Britannia, and we are super excited.
People's going up there doing something with David Bowie, Rolling Stones. We're going up there with an original that has to hold its weight against these songs.
We just can't wait to get out there and see what the audience think of it.
Come on!
Son? What is that?
The Cutkelvins!
I'm tired of these games that you keep on playing with me. I need some time to find myself again. Dancing with fire, struck a match and finally. This is the last goodbye we've reached the end.
Burning in the midnight, I heard it. Wanna feel your high, but no, no. Burning in the midnight, I heard it. Wanna feel your high.
You better vote for them. The pressure is on tonight. It's semi-final. Somebody has to go home. It can't be these guys.
Yeah, guys, you had the whole place jumping tonight. Really did. Song was great. A really big risk you took, but it paid off. And I think you guys are so much more into it when you do your own material. It just gives you a whole new energy. But well done, it was great.
I mean, I need something, nothing like you, but we kind of need an everything like y'all right now. Seriously. I'm so impressed. That's another original that you wrote. Jay, where have you been hiding that voice? Starting to see the whole picture. I'm starting to understand the puzzle of how you all fit together. You know, what's so great about you three is you are family, and the more that you guys are together, when you guys stare at me like that, it makes me really nervous. The more you guys, there's strength in numbers, and tonight you are more dynamic than ever.
Thank you.
Got it. Thank you. Guys, let me tell you something.
I thought last week was good because you did something which you wanted to do. I thought the song was better this week. And in my opinion, this was the best performance you've done throughout the whole competition. I really mean that. You know why? Because I thought the song was good. I thought it was relevant. I think your whole chemistry worked tonight. You've worked yourselves out. And it shows me how important you take getting into the finals, that you did something like this. Scotland, England, Wales, Northern Ireland, I don't care where you are, vote them through.
Thank you. Guys, great performance. Will Scotland have a representative in the final? I don't know, that is up to you. Voting will be open after all the finalists have performed. For now, opening the show, the Cutkelvins! After the break, if you like your Cool Britannia with a rugged, smouldering Southend feel, well, you're in luck. I've just got just the thing for you. Matt Lennon's coming up. We'll see you soon.